ladies and gentlemen, we don't expect a cabin pressure. So just in case, four oxygen masks can drop for the overhead compartment. To activate those masks, just pull all the way down to extend that plastic tube. Always make sure you put that mask on top of your nose and mouth and breathe normally. There's a little plastic strap to the side, put that up and tighten. The oxygen mask looks like it's not inflated, but it's working, getting oxygen inside over there. Really, really important. If you need assistance or you're traveling with children, please put your mask first. Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, we've been cleared for departure. Make sure your seatbelts are fastened. That's all right, good flight. Thank you very much.